And it's a refreshing feeling when you can get in front of millions of people, get an audiobook, and you can go through your shit and lay it out, and you walk away. There's no more secrets. There's no more secrets. Like when people say, oh, hey, Lance Armstrong, did you do steroids? No, 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 yes. While I have nothing wrong with Lance Armstrong or anybody else.